Chinese people are very practical people. When a young Chinese boy and girl decide to get married, the first thing they will do 8 months before they get married is take the photograph. That Hollywood photograph they will take in the mountain, here, some grass, there, fine waterfall, everything. That basically seals the deal, not the engagement, the photograph. Once that photograph is out of the way, 8 months later, they will plan. Okay, we'll marry on this particular day, auspicious day, we'll get married, la-di-da. We'll have a nice tea ceremony, a small function. You know, like the Indians, half the bloody world will come there, MICPPPAPAP, whatever. 2,000 fellas will come. And for the next 10 years, they're trying to pay off that bill. What kind of bloody marriage you start getting in debt? Ooh, everybody will come, what if we don't invite them? Chinese will know their means. I mean, you'll be 50 people. Because I also calculate the ang pao would have paid for that, and for the 1 year, at least they've got some rent free. They've calculated everything. They've calculated nicely, they planned. Then they will say, okay, now, the next 4 years, we'll have 4 children. If they say they're going to have 4 children, they will have 4 children. Not like the Indians, the Catholics will come here one day, trying to bang, and suddenly, ayo, don't know where this one, we didn't plan, lah.